Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change your ringtone on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the ringtone on your device, first open the Settings app. Within here, scroll down and tap on the option called Sounds and Vibration. Now select Ringtone, and then you can choose a new ringtone from the list. If you tap on the plus icon in the top right, you can add a custom ringtone from your device. If you wanted to change the ringtone for just one contact, this can be done in the Contacts app by tapping on the contact, then Edit, then View More, and there should be a ringtone option to change. That's how to change your ringtone on a Samsung device. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.